welcome back to Mountain Blade Warband. Today, well, more of Lady Vera Violet's adventure in Calradia. I think this land is technically Calradia, the world of Mountain Blade Warband. Trying to level up our dudes the best we can before going on and before we can do anything, considering can't really do anything before we get renowned, or get some renown, I should say. Have that though. Ooh, yeah, do need a better horse. Yeah, we take this one. Go to Oxhold then, I guess. Where the bugger is? Yeah, let's go to Oxhold. Yeah, Carol God. One of those. What is that? This? Do a little U-turn here. Come on now. Won't be able to outride them, sadly. Let's go to Rodok Land. Let's go here to Saren. Maybe I need to prove myself to these people. I can't give you cattle because I can buy them. Recruit. Ooh, some recruits here. Red. Let's see. No, we don't need anything. Tribesmen. This tilts us all off, actually. For a while. Let's improve his skill. Yeah, persuasion. There we go. Let's go to capital. There we are. What do we have? Arm-wise, nothing really good. Seems like. Twice. I do have. Yeah, actually, I like scimitars. Prove myself first. I mean, doesn't seem to be at least an asshole about it. I just want to test my prowess on the battlefield, which is fair. Well, over to this place, I guess. William Lisa. Smoked fish, and yeah. Well, a lot of these villages just want cattle, which I can't provide without raiding.
Hello.
And well, that one is not better. Yeah. Nightly heater. Balanced heavy bastard sword. It's not full.
My lord!
Alright. Maybe they will actually listen. No, they probably won't. I put it. Maybe I actually didn't trust the other freaking feedback. I might have actually, considering.
Ah!
redistributed them to our freaking castle. Some beds, to the villages, which should as a vassal. Considering that understood. Can't have you laying waste. I guess. I'll take them, I guess. shields? Don't think so, no. I get to keep my land that I stole from them. one castle from them. To my kingdom then, since I not no longer at war with the Kurgis. Kudan, okay, which is over there, I know where it is. Fight in the next round. Otherwise, I need better. Ooh, here we go. Time to go to the Rodok land and recruit some more people. Rodokland. Leadership for first. I can't recruit there right now. Thank you. course, against Sweden, so I'm not really affected by that war. Prison break! Prison break! Prison break! Prison break! Ah! troops can rest at least. And my guards, of course. They are like axes and like kite shields with my emblem on them. Assess the local prices. The king is here. Right around, I guess.
Today, the gods will decide your fate!
Back to the castle. Hi, Sora! Hooray for Svinal being here! Yeah, it is too hot. Well, at least, well, for you. I'm lucky, it's a week of being cool, like very cool here. But essentially, the game's been good. A As in, well, it's been raining a lot of the time, essentially. So, between like, it's been 15 today, or very thunderous and raining and such. Yeah, hydrate. Hydrate or you'll dilate. I suppose, rain, okay. Yeah, the forecast is gone for tomorrow, okay. Let's hope that it will rain for your sake. I know how you hate the warmth, so. Which I also do, by the way, so. Yeah. Mutual agreement of hating warm weather. Let's go to the castle. Let's get to the scrapper. No? And let's see. Let's talk to our people that serve under us in our war band, and let's get on to drive-thru. Hi Alpha! No mind for it, don't feel bad for being late. No one's ever under any obligation of ever being here, so. I'm good. I hope you are doing well, too. Build a prisoner's tower. I wonder if Soda's stream is still paused or something. Cause that's weird that Soda's stream got paused. Come on. Let's see. Our faction. King Yarolek. Oh no, you're here. Few seconds pause. I guess it was just checking so that you know, it was something, nothing, it was not still going on and such. Dark Alpha. Come on, King Yarolek, we need a war. What is Nord doing here? The income from a castle and the village under it and the wages from the castle and my party. So it's a gain of 900. So not going minus at least. Is she Soda? Is she Cake? Is she both? No one knows. Legend tells how in the beginning of time a soda cake was formed, and therefore created all other desserts, therefore after, as an after image of herself in the beginning of time. Name that reference. I know that reference, Soda. I know that gaming reference. Have you actually played Portal? I have not played Portal, but I know that is a Portal reference. Huh. You are bread. I could see you, the majority of your emotes, Soda. Unless the bread thing was meant for, you know. Some emotes. Said it randomly. I mean, aren't the natural world of speaking a random just string of words, really? When you think about it, any sentence is just a random string of words that you string together. Start building. Welcome back. Fight to the end. Don't take any prisoners. Right now, because I wouldn't have any. Here comes the gallery. Ooh! Rain at 10, rain at 10. Elephants on parade. Boys and girls of every town, won't you see something strange? What we not mean in our town of Halloween? This is Halloween, this is Halloween. Yes, it is actually. Hearing rain, thunder is so cozy for me, hearing thunder and rain. I sleep the best during rain. Rain and thunder, I sleep the best. You're free. I love the rain and sleeping when it's thundering and such. In the town of Halloween, this is Halloween. I can show you the world. It's blinding. Tell me, Princess Soda, where did your heart's decide? A whole new world, a whole new fantastic point of view. No one to tell me no. Where to go? Okay, a comedy Aladdin. I don't know how to feel about that, to be fair. Fight. unexpectedly. Beauty and Maurice. You're free. Let's see here. It wasn't funny, but not offensive. Okay. So yes, they made just a comedy without it being sort of like one of those whatchamacallit, I don't know what it's called. Can't remember the word for it. When you mock something, essentially, make some fun of it more than anything else. Sort of like a roast, but not, I guess. Can't remember the English word for it, though. You're free? I know what it's called. The word just slipped my mind. I know what it's called, but my brain no work right now. I know exactly what I'm after, and once I hear the word, I'm like, oh yeah, that's the word. Apparently, the oldest ever job that you can have is being an electrician. True story. Because when God said, "Let there be light," all the electricians already had the gig set up and just turn off the light switch. True story. Fight. Yes, I'm fighting for glory and honor. I'm serving him, this guy. I'm claiming Prince of Alduin, the bastard's claim to the throne of my kingdom. free to go. Which lends me, I guess, to gain some honor, because, yeah, I'm letting people go. Essentially, I'm leading a rebellion against a kingdom and setting another person to the throne. Know that I'm the beast in that story. But I don't get the girl in the end. So essentially, I guess I would be Gaston then, since I don't get the girl by the end of the story. Essentially, as good looking as Quasimodo. Light at the. I mean, we already know that you're already the light of my life, sort of, I guess. Without being cheesy. I don't know actually what the Disney Channel character I would be based on my personality. No idea. So there's of course Stitch. We already know so there's Stitch. But I have no idea what I would be. At all. Get it? Yeah, I get it. Billion friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Mm-hmm. Beauty and the Beast. Surrender then. So they're doing a little bit of crocheting. Crocheting is a good, like, thing to do when to have something to hands work sort of thing. You work in your hands, sort of. Star Wars. I guess I can could sort of be like Baloo. I can be a Baloo. I can see myself being Baloo. Yes, a chill bear, just hanging around, eating food and flowing down rivers and chilling all day long. And when I needed kick some butt, I can be a Baloo, I think. Look for the bare necessity. Forget about your worries and your strife. All the bare necessities. All the bare necessities of life. An interesting fact about the Jungle Book is the Jungle Book was the last movie Disney himself worked on, because he died like midway through working on the Jungle Book specifically. So it was the last one that he personally was involved in. The more you know. Slide driver. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now you know, Soda, that, yeah, the Jungle Book was the Disney's last work, essentially. Go to Red Gear, cause I'm gonna deposit my freaking most of my freaking army now. Yeah, it's essentially, apparently Disney died halfway through working on the Jungle Book, specifically. So it was his last work in being involved in by himself. No, he didn't. He didn't see the end result. Intelligence, yoink, yoink. Jeremus is essentially our field physician. This is job, being like surgeon, medic sort of thing. Certain party members come with certain skills by default, but you can build them however you want and give them stuff. It's not your min-max your followers, so they also can be. So essentially, you can recruit these mini named to sort of spread your claim as a ruler and also improve their stuff as well as your own. Should you want to, it's essentially secondary characters that you can level up on during your own playthrough of this game. I say prepare to guard, are you? By the way, Soda, remember to drink water, hydrate. So this is a reminder for Soda doing her crocheting. Please hydrate. Yay! Because I know that you will forget otherwise. So having, I know that you worked like that, having a reminder is work is good. So here, that's my reminder to you. To, you know, drink water or whatever you want to drink to just hydrate. It doesn't have to be water, as long as it's hydrating you. For me, because then they will give me more Rodox. Which I desperately need. I really need more And also a reminder for Soda. It doesn't have to be today that she does it. But you should remember to read the letters. And reply to the letters. So here's the reminder for to do the slowly app thing. Cause I know that you also forget, tend to forget that. Well, it's good of me to sort of remind you again then. I know you need reminders at points. And I don't mind reminding you either, so. One of those things. Yeah, I wanted that one. Since it comes with the castle I already had. I was reminding you. trying to like do a little friendly reminder. You are in no way obliged to do those. It was just would be fun to have a reply. Sort of fun to write letters, I feel like. But like, no one writes. Was it muffled? Yeah, muffled, I think it was there. I mean, yeah, I love those letters. They are fun. Damage and I mean, if you don't want me to remind you, I won't. Don't mind, because if you don't want me to, I won't. Sort of, it would be fun to, you know, also get a reply. Good. Good. It's sort of like, It's very hard to convey sort of meaning across the lettering. It's very hard. Okay. So the phone reminds you of some stuff, and I remember... And I remember of the other thing. Okay. Yes, message of stuff. I mean, like I said, the meaning of something written is not always easy to sort of convey the meaning. It's very hard to convey the meaning in messages, so... I have something of equal worth, darn it. But yeah, essentially reminded to sort of do the slower thing. I just don't want to seem like I'm nagging you. That's, I guess, was the sort of a point that I was trying to make here. That I, like, don't want to make it seem that I'm too much on you, sort of thing. Constantly, like, hey, remember, like, sort of like. So you didn't sort of feel like, oh, this fucking asshole won't shut up with these freaking reminders. Can you, this freaking dumbass, quit with these freaking reminders? You know? Why do they want to make war on us specifically? Remember to flip off your coworkers, because they're horrible. Remember to stand up for yourself. Remember to work on the Swedish language. Why do the freaking, I don't know. I mean, you really should. You, like I said, you know we're supporting you all the way. Okay. Thank you. It's been forever. A dream was scared to go abroad. Now it's to, okay. Every dream we was scared to go. I mean, like I said, the accessibility of boats and or trains is really good, so you don't have to fly at all to come here.
exam, so hopefully it always gets better if we're in luck. Which we are. But yeah, essentially I'm on your side. Really, I am. So always try your best, Soda. I don't mind you ranting. Always rant. Rant. When in doubt, rant. Because you never bother me. No matter what you think, you'll bother. Oh, you don't bother me. I'm on your side here. Someone called you? Who did. Shit, calls I want it this time of day. Who the actual F are up and calling people at this time of day? I mean, really now. Thank you for being a friend. Heart is true, you're a pal and I'm confident. I need to do a party. I will say thank you for being a friend. Dun, dun, dun. Yeah, like, and even then, come on now, don't call me like now. Only call me now. It's like if someone is literally dying. I can accept like up to 8, I can accept it, but after 8, no. No. Don't contact me. Unless you're like... Death, like... Unless like we have a big bond and like someone or are essentially dying. That's... Unless they are... You have no reason contacting me. I mean, for example, if you called after 8, I would accept the call, no doubt. Because you would need a call, probably, someone to talk to. Or just want to hang out. But I wouldn't accept someone else, yes, willingly. Like, yeah, I would definitely... If you call me, I would definitely... Because I know that you are probably want to speak to me. I want, like, help. Well, I give you a chance. I know that you like need like to talk to someone at points, so I would definitely talk to And I mean, I would just be surprised at first. If you call me after a certain 8 to 9, I would be first thing first surprised, and depending on the hour, I'd probably sleep a little bit groggy, but I would still, talk to you. No doubt. Yeah, because, you don't normally, call people, because, you're very shy for the first thing, so I wouldn't be surprised that you call at the first place, but I would definitely talk to you. I would talk to you, no doubt. No, I mean, that's what I mean. You don't ever call like that. Finally, can. If you would call about what the shit is going on, she wouldn't call. Something is obviously going on here. But you would. You know that I would help you regardless. So don't ever doubt that. You know, certain adults of certain ages don't think stuff like this. They just are normally used to, calling people and telling stuff like this. But I agree, after a certain time, it can wait for the day after, if it's something like that, come on, that could have waited easily. That wasn't important. Come on now. I would easily wake up for you. That time I didn't see your remote, by the way. I mean, yeah. He definitely could just walk over and deliver the freaking cake instead of calling. And yeah, I would definitely like wake up. I would like probably struggle to hear it and like wake up to the call at first. And like groggily sort of and sort of ask you to wait a couple of minutes for me to sort of switch to the computer before, like, so I could talk to you from the computer. Nice. Probably not the games that, you know, are stuff that I recommend for you to have, but it's good that they have a sale, I guess. Charge. I mean, the thing is, though, yeah. You're rarely on, so they could call you like that. Most of the time, I'm on. I mean, I hardly doubt it's anything important, like Xenoblade Chronicles, any of those, but you can check like anything that interests you. But yeah, I would definitely. I mean, you should probably check if there's like a Pokemon game or something there on the sale. Farmers and peasant women and looters, they are, this is good because these are essentially neutral troops for me. This is really also be considered because the seed raiders are upgraded to Nords, so this is actually really really good for me. You can always check or some fun like stuff like Legend of Zelda or something. I wonder if freaking Twilight Princess is on Switch. I wonder if they ported it over. Cause it would be super fun if Twilight Princess is on Switch. I love the Twilight Princess. I know they did a remake for Wii U, but I don't know if they did anything for their Switch. I think you would enjoy Twilight Princess. This was my introduction for into a Zelda game.
was Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. I like that game. Soda. Good, go to bed, it's late. I'm going to end the streaming right after this, actually. Even if I don't have work tomorrow, it's good to sort of have a good schedule, sort of. Any streams, so Soda has gone to bed, I think, so I will be back on Thursday with more Mountain Blade, probably. Unless I don't feel like it, I'll probably be either have this or Civilization 5. But until then, see you! Bye-bye!